Yeah, good morning. This is Monday morning and we are going to have some prayer here in Sweden. Here behind me is Helsingborg and over the ocean we have Denmark. So I can see Denmark from here. And we are going to have prayer here Monday morning. And I just want to share a little of what happened the last days. Because I have a video here I want to show you with some pictures. Friday evening we were in Helsingborg here, where we are right now. Thursday evening we were in Helsingborg, where we are right now. And we were on the street and testifying, sharing the gospel, and it was so amazing. And people got healed, and one of the girls who got healed, she came home with us in after she had got healed and was together with us in the evening, and she received Jesus. I prayed for her and she really met God, and it was so amazing to see that we can go out, share the gospel and see people receive Jesus, see people life getting changed. So it's so amazing. It was first evening. Friday morning we went to Stockholm, where we have been 3 days, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, having meetings. And now you're going to see some picture from the meetings in Stockholm. And God bless you very much. A greeting here from Helsingborg, looking over Denmark.
Sing with me, how great the sound.
Discipleship now.
Jag kommer börja med att prata lite om kyrka och lärjungaskap här.
And in the afternoon about healing and evangelizing.
Och på eftermiddagen om helande och evangelisation.
And of course we want to. The best thing I can give you.
Det bästa jag kan ge.
Is to give you a kickstart.
Och ge dig en kickstart, en snabb.
How many saw the video in Sweden we made?
Hur många såg videon på svenska videor?
And if you haven't seen it, it's been seen many thousand times.
Om du inte har sett den så ser du.
In the video difference between you see this famous guy Daniel here.
Och du ser den här kända berömda killen Daniel där.
And you see three other person from Sweden.
Och du ser tre andra personer från Sverige.
After the miracles in Sweden, after the video miracles in Sweden, 2 days later.
2 dagar senare.
A guy on the video called Sam.
En person på videon som kallas Sam.
Write to me.
Skriver till mig.
Oh, it's so amazing!
Det är så otroligt.
Today on my job.
Idag så händer något.
On my job.
Ja, på mitt jobb.
I told about what happened.
Så berättade jag vad som hände.
And I prayed for one who got healed.
Och jag bad för en som blev helad.
1 week later.
En vecka senare.
The last one on the video, the father.
Yes, and if you're wondering why do he don't have shoes on?
Om du undrar varför jag inte har skor på mig?
It is because we have been out.
Är det för att vi har varit utomhus?
Okay, I want to talk to you about the pioneer school.
Jag vill prata mer om pionjärskolan. De lär folk att alltid be.
Connecting to God.
Att vara connectade.
Life is about being praying, being one with God.
Livet handlar om att be och vara sammankopplad med Gud.
We are married, we are one with Christ.
Ringfingret, vi är ett med Kristus, vi är gifta med honom.
But we should also be ready to die with Christ.
Men vi ska också vara beredda att dö med
Kristus. So they learn that disciples be ready to die with Christ.
Så de lär sina lärjungar att vara beredda att dö med Kristus.
Give me passion, give me strength to gain.
Torbens bok som kommer ut slutet av maj eller början av juni, den sista reformationen. Jag vill varmt rekommendera det. Jag har läst det på danska. Kan ni tro det? Det var så.
Okay. All right. It has been very good this weekend and I am very thankful for Tobin and and the team from Denmark, and really good, very much. I think especially today with this teaching, and it was very great yesterday also, when he prayed for my hips here, and I was better, and then we went out on the street, and I and my wife here, she came in here, and we started to, we went with a group, and we started to speak to a lady, and so the group went away, so we be alone, but it doesn't matter. We prayed for two old people. One lady, she was well, but we prayed for her blessing, and she was really blessed, and she thanked us very much afterwards. And then we went on and talked to people, witnessed to people.
Verkligen söka Gud mer. Och en sak som Gud talar till mig, det är det här med fasta. Som jag har gjort tidigare. Va? Men de senaste åren har det blivit mindre. Gud, det har varit verkligen gott och jag känner att Gud har talat till mig. Det är inte fina dagar.
Hi. What I've learned this weekend is that you cannot only pray for the fruit, to see the fruit, if you don't go out. And yesterday, as we say it in my country, was a kick in my backside for me to realize that to get the church moving, you gotta get up. It's not, you cannot just say, please, Father, send the fruit, where are the fruits, when you don't go out and plant. So that's what I've learned this weekend. So from next week, the church is gonna get a kick in there somewhere. Thank
Amen.
You.
Amen.
Hi, my name is Emily. I'm from Stockholm. Wow, the weekend has been so amazing. I just want to encourage all of you to just dig deeper, go deeper, and to live authentic lives to the gospel. And we're all being very encouraged to be bold. And we've seen some amazing things happen. Like, I prayed for this man yesterday, and he had pain in his back after praying two times. He just said he was healed, and he was feeling well again. And we went up to the streets, and we were just like, all the other teams left, and we were like, okay, God, we're gonna go anyway. And God led us to these Romanian couple that was gathering cans, and we got to pray for them, and God's presence just completely came, and we got to love on them and hug them. We were all kind of just looking at each other, and they were like, Jesus, Jesus. We're like, yeah, these were real. And so, yeah, there have been some great things this weekend. I really encourage you to join in.
Yeah, very short. I'm sitting here with Daniel and Peter, and some days ago you decided to join us on a trip to Stockholm. How has it been?
It has been life-changing for me, because this conference has not been like you get to know stuff. It has been more like you get to live it out and be practical, and that has like changed my way of thinking in this, and like yeah.
And you have experienced things you haven't experienced before.
Yeah, and it's much easier than I thought. Just and people are much opener than I thought also. Mm. So. It's very fun and very easy. Okay. So yeah.
Do you have something to say?
I agree with the previous speaker. I think it has been an amazing weekend, and that we have been out actually doing something for preaching the gospel and praying for people is. You learn so much by just doing it. That's great. It's very good. You want to do it more, and you see that it's so easy. And
So now you're going home to two different towns.
Yes.
Do you think this is going to continue your life or stop right now?
I really want to. That it shall continue. So I think we'll get to encourage each other, you know. And so,
Yeah, I really don't want it to stop, because when it might get slowly, I can just look back to this conference and see what it meant to me, and get encouraged by just looking back at it. And it's very fun, and I want to grow in it.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you.
Let's get ready for something we have never seen before. A new awakening that will change the world forever.